Dad. Thought you'd be interested in seeing this. This is virtually one person's doing all this. This guy here, Zara, he's been attacking it, just getting his own points. He's virtually killed us all off. If I go into here, what's happening? It's not allowing me. Troop info. Look, nearly all of us are really low power. I've just got a new guy in there. I should really be going to reinforce. Sending them. He's going home. Where are they? Yeah, because we're about dead. Bloody hell. So yeah, this is the throne war, getting the points. As you can see from the earlier video, I didn't have barely any. Now I've got 20 million. And hopefully I can get some more. But I got a feeling we're going to lose this throne. Look at him. He knows we're going to... He's going to come take the throne single-handedly, virtually. As you can see, people keep reinforcing. I'll just leave them there. Okay, he's gone home. He's fighting. He's there. I want to take him. I want to fix him 9 hours. So we go here. Get him fixed up as quick as possible. And then hold down. Reinforce. Send some more troops. Well, it's a close battle this, but at least we're getting the points. And that's the thing. You don't lose anything really doing this. And here's the points. But everyone's like, bloody hell. Almost... low frame, reinforced, low launch, look, almost all, yeah, bloody hell, we're going to get taken by one person. Well, I'm trying to stay in there as much as possible. I'm not bothered about the throne really going, I'm just wanting the points really, and every time I've got low power, troop info, I'll have a look, 30 summer up, oh, he's gonna get kicked out, so I'll send new ones in. Refresh, dump, four, that'll do. Actually, I'll spend the gems, get it 100% match. Where's he going? Info. Don't want him to go. He's fine. Not wrong with him. So that's all the throne war is. You're just protecting it once you've captured him. The best points is when you're capturing it. It'll be getting loads of points. But I think as we've all started noticing, he's nearly taken the base single-handedly. I don't know if any of his friends will be coming over and coming to help him. It wouldn't surprise me if they did, and they ended up taking it off him. So nothing exciting is happening. Yeah, don't matter if they take it, because we've got plenty of time to take it back, and we are quite a lot bigger than them all together. I'm not too sure, I can't remember. Can we have more than one set of troops in the throne? We'll find out, because he's marching in there. I feel like we can only have one set. Yeah, oh no, he's in there but he's not fighting. I'm not too sure. Maybe he can be in there but he's not allowed to fight. Then I'll leave her there. She's just there. He's, unless he's not actually in there. But then, yeah, he is. And they're fighting. Just watching these points racking up. 30. Bloody hell, I'm going to end up getting majority of them, if not, I'll get the 10 mil. I'm pleased about that. My ranking was like 77, but it's probably not gone up that much because there's quite a lot of us in here. So my ranking, 61. Not a lot, but it's better than now. That's all we want. We want them attacking us. Look, she's come out, as you can see, 24%. So she's had a right good battering. Yeah, that's about it. There's nothing exciting happening, really. There's a few enemies coming on the long haul trying to get the points, but this guy single-handedly nearly took the throne off us. And at first, I think we had like 50 billion power in here. So it's not done bad at all. Well, thank you for watching, and you might have a part two of this. And we'll see you in the next one.